Thank you. Festive mood.
Yes, we are. Yeah, exactly. It's nice after the concert to have a beer and calm down, relax again. Yeah.
How was the concert for you? It seemed like a lot of fun. I saw you smiling and...
We definitely had a lot of fun playing together, and we tried to keep the music as open as possible to let the let it go where you want to go, and I think some good things happened tonight.
Yeah.
So that was cool.
Okay. Can you tell something about the band, the sextet? How did you get to meet each other, or you put the band together?
Yeah, it's my band. Yeah.
It's your band. And
my.
How did you choose the musicians?
Well, all of us are actually old friends, I would say. We know each other from the Copenhagen music scene. Yeah. And we all played in different contexts together. And so I put together this band 3 years ago and wrote the music, some of the songs, and thought about who would fit into this particular sound.
Yeah.
And these guys were just the perfect choice, I felt, because they had like personality, all of them, and different personalities, and that creates some interesting tension in the music and allows for the music to grow in different directions.
Can you describe the sound you were looking for?
Yeah, I would say it's a sound founded in the tradition of swing and bebop music, but so it's very grounded in the tradition, but we try to stick our heads up in the sky and look for the avant-garde stuff too.
Okay.
So it's based on the tradition but open-minded at the same time.
Okay.
That's what we go for, at least.
Great. Is it an advantage, you can pass on if you like,
yeah.
An advantage or a disadvantage to be playing last in this contest?
I really don't know. But we've had a very long day, and that's how it is to be a musician. You wait a lot.
Okay, yeah.
So in that sense, maybe a disadvantage, but I don't think it matters, really.
Since when are you in Belgium?
We arrived Friday.
Yeah.
That's yesterday.
Yeah.
It's not a long time
yesterday.
ago.
Yeah. And how is it? Yeah. How do you feel here?
It's really fun being here. We feel very welcome and people are open-minded and talkative and it's really nice to be here.
You like the beer?
Belgian beer is one of your great assets, I would say.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's true. Why did you subscribe for a beat jazz contest? Or I don't know. Yeah, you decided together to enter.
Actually, we went to the Getcho contest in Bilbao in Spain.
Yeah.
In the Basque country last year, and we won that competition. And a part of that prize was to get here to play in this competition.
Okay.
Yes, but we decided last year to go to that competition because we wanted to play down there, and we heard a lot of good things about it.
Yeah, so. And you like to play international contests.
Yes, exactly, very much.
Okay, what are your plans for tonight?
I think we'll go down to the jam session.
Yeah.
Downstairs.
Yeah.
And play a little more, I think.
Play a little more?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
We'll have a listen. Have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.